Hi guys, I'm Minister LaTasha. Welcome to the channel. It is currently 3:23 a.m. and as you guys that's been following me know, it is prayer time. So I invite you guys to come in and to pray and to worship God with me on this morning. So I ask that you clear your mind and clear your hearts and just focus in on God and what you believe in Him for right now. Welcome in the Holy Spirit into your vessel and into your home and wherever you at this moment. So, Father God, we just thank you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you, Jesus. Father God, I thank you for another day. I thank you for another opportunity to come before you with my right mind, being able to use the limbs of my body. Father God, I thank you for everything that you have done and is doing in my life. Father God, I ask that you continue to move in a mighty way, Father God, not only for me, but for those that are watching. Father God, I ask that you move in a mighty way in their lives. Father God, we present ourselves to you on this morning. Father God, repenting of all our sins, those known and unknowingly, any and everything that we've said, done, or thought that's been unpleasing in your sight. Father God, we ask for forgiveness for those things on this morning. Father God, we ask that you search our hearts and that you remove everything that's not of you, Father God. We ask that you uproot all deep-rooted issues, Father God. We ask that you mend those broken places in our hearts, Father God, and wipe away the residue. Father God, we just thank you for what you're doing in that heart space on this morning in the mighty name of Jesus. And Father God, we ask that you cover our mind and our thoughts in your blood, Father God. Give us a new way of thinking, Father God. Take captive of every ungodly thought in the mighty name of Jesus and put our thoughts under suggestion to you, Father God. And Lord God, we cover ourselves in the blood of Jesus, asking that you wash and cleanse us, Father God, that you protect us, Father God, in the mighty name of Jesus. And Lord God, we thank you for being able to come before you on a day. We thank you for everything that you've blessed us with, Father God. We thank you for our life, Father God. We thank you for our families, Father God. We thank you for our homes, Father God, for our jobs, Father God. Father God, we thank you for food, Father God, for clothing, Father God. We thank you for all big things, small things, good things and bad things. Father God, we thank you for all things because you deserve all the glory and all the honor and all the praise on today. Father God, we ask that you keep your shield of protection over us, Father God, protecting us from all bodily harm and danger, from all accidents and incidents everywhere we go, Father God, that you protect us, Father God, that you protect our children, Father God, that you engulf your protective angels around us at all times, Father God, to fight battles for us, seen and unseen, Father God, even as we sleep at nighttime, Father God. And Lord God, we thank you for your presence. We thank you for your kindness. We thank you for your mercy, Father God. We thank you for your grace. Lord God, we ask that you continue to do a work within us, Father God, continue to transform and mold us inside out, Father God, continue to give us wisdom, knowledge, and understanding spiritually and physically, Father God. Make us a good steward over everything that you bless us with, Father God. Strengthen our discernment in you, Father God. Stir our spiritual gifts like never before, Father God. Make us super sensitive to the Holy Ghost, Father God. Open our spiritual eyes so that we can see in the spirit, Father God. And cover our ears, Father God. And block the force of the enemy in our ears, Father God. And allow us to only answer to you. Only answer to you, Father God. And Lord God, I just thank you for what you're doing in our lives, Father God. I ask that you continue to open doors for us that no man can open, Father God, and shut doors for us that no man can shut, Father God. I ask that you restore everything that the enemy has taken away, Father God, and I ask that you loose everything that he has held up, Father God. We thank you for this season of restoration, Father God. We thank you for deliverance, Father God. We thank you for salvation, Father God. We thank you for protection, Father God. We thank you for breakthroughs, miracles, signs, and wonders, Father God. We thank you for being the head and not the tail. We thank you for being the lender and not the borrower, Father God. We thank you for having more than enough, Father God. We speak prosperity over our lives. We speak abundance over our lives. We speak overflow over our lives. We speak healing over our lives in the mighty name of Jesus. Father God, continue to move in every area of our lives, Father God. Speak to us, Father God. Download in us, Father God. Love on us, Father God. Allow us to feel your presence everywhere we go, Father God. Every room that we enter, Father God. And Lord God, I just thank you for what you're doing in our lives, Father God. Continue to move through our children, Father God. Continue to minister to them, Father God. Continue to touch their heart space, Father God. Remove every stony heart and replace them with fleshly, godly hearts in the mighty name of Jesus. Father God, touch their minds, Father God. Give them a mind of Christ in the mighty name of Jesus. Father God, we ask that you bless our finances, Father God, that you breathe over our checking accounts and our savings accounts, Father God. We speak overflow now in the mighty name of Jesus. Father God, have your way. Move mightily, Father God. Father God, we just thank you, Lord. Oh my Sierra Hakororo, my Sierra Hakirobo, Sierra Hakororo, my Sierra Hakirobo, see. Yes, Lororo, my Sierra Hakororo, my Sierra Hakirobo, see. Father God, we thank you. We thank you for the winds of changes are blowing over our lives, Father God, over every circumstance, over every situation, Father God. The devil is defeated. Hallelujah, my Sierra Hakirobo, Sierra Hakororo, my see. The devil is defeated in the mighty name of Jesus. Father God, I ask that you block every attack, plot, scam, and scheme the enemy tries to send our way, that you destroy them, that you dismantle them in the mighty name of Jesus. Father God, I cast down every word curse that's been spoken over me, and I ask that you cast down every word curse that's been spoken over the viewers right now in the mighty name of Jesus. We render them null and void. They have no legal effects or authorities over our lives in the mighty name of Jesus. We reverse our voodoo, hoodoo, witchcraft, black magic, jinx, hint, spells, or potions anyone has worked over our lives. We destroy them, we dismantle them, we block them now in the mighty name of Jesus, or we send them back to the sender, for no weapon formed against us shall prosper. It will not work. Father God, we ask that you continue to fight for us, Father God. Continue to move for us, Father God. Continue to love on us, Father God. Continue to protect us, Father God. Continue to give us peace, Father God. Peace that surpasses all understanding, Father God. Continue to comfort us. Continue to give us strength in every area of our lives where we're weak. Even in our unbelief, strengthen us, Father God, in the mighty name of Jesus. Have your way. Have your way. Father God, I ask that you heal bodies, Father God, for you said that you are a healer. By your stripes, we are healed. And Father God, I ask that you touch us from the top of our heads to the sole of our feet and heal our bodies of any and everything trying to come up against it. Father God, I ask that you touch every artery, every vein, every ligament, every muscle, every tissue, Father God, in our bodies, Father God, and put them under suggestion to you now in the mighty name of Jesus. I speak good reports. I speak good reports. I speak good reports now in Jesus' mighty name. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you, Lord God. Father God, I ask that you continue to allow us to see your hands in the midst of every circumstance and every situation that we face. I ask that you continue to give us strength, Father God, that you continue to comfort us, that you continue to wrap your loving arms around us, Father God, that you continue to speak to us, that you continue to guide us and lead us, Father God. Strengthen our discernment like never before. Don't allow us to be deceived in this season, Father God. Continue to bless our hands so that everything that we touch and everything that we work on will be blessed and prosperous in the mighty name of Jesus. Give us favor with you and favor with man, Father God. Lord God, I declare and decree that we are blessed in the cities, we are blessed in the fields, we're blessed when we come and we're blessed when we go in the mighty name of Jesus. Father God, I speak Psalms 91 over us, Father God. Because we know where our protection comes from, Father God. For you are our refuge and our help in time of trouble. And we thank you, Father God, for watching over us and keeping us and our families, Father God. And Father God, as we continue to go throughout this day, we give you all the glory and all the honor and all the praise. We love on you. We worship you. We praise you. We lift your name up high because you are worthy. You are simply amazing. And I can't thank you enough. But I thank you for everything, Father God. And I bind up all backlash and retaliation right now in the mighty name of Jesus. And I seal this prayer in the blood of Jesus. And it is in Jesus' mighty name I pray. Amen and amen. Listen, God is in the blessing season. He's moving. He's moving and he's calling us to surrender and to come to the front. He's calling us to surrender and to come to the front. And it's so important that we do so in these times. We coming up on the end of this year and we're getting ready to embark on a new year. And there's some things that's going to occur in this new year that we're going to need to be ready for. We're going to need to be prepared for. We're going to need to be in alignment and position for. Switch to Verizon's 5G home plus internet plan for fast, reliable, get in God's face. Get in God's face. Get in God's face and allow him to do the work within you that he's trying to do. If you guys have any prayer requests, my email address is listed in the description box below. If you would like to sow into this ministry, ways to sow is listed at the description box below as well. And as I say on all my videos, you guys be blessed and a blessing.